Hi everyone, my name is Federico Tartarini and in this video I just would like to show you how you can add these beautiful icons to your email signature in Gmail. And these icons, you can also click them and you will be redirected to the link. So for instance, if you want to see my GitHub profile, we click here on GitHub and you will be redirected to my GitHub account and you will see my page. Same goes with YouTube or LinkedIn or Google Scholar. Okay, you can add as many icons to you want as you want, and let's see how to do that. Okay, so the first step is we are inside here in Gmail. We go here at the top, we click here in settings, and then we go in see all settings here. And then we are in the general tab here at the top inside settings. We scroll down till we reach signature, which is here. Okay, we're going to create a new signature and we just call it default. This is allows you to create multiple signature. For this account, I'm just going to create one signature. So in my, I like to add first my name and my surname, followed by the position in the company and the company name. So let's do that. So I can call it Federico, and then let's say surname. Of course, you will have to key in your information. And then, for instance, you can add position, and then you can type a company. And if you want, of course, you can add also your phone number. So let's say I'm in Singapore, so +65, blah, 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 and blah, blah, blah. So this is a normal signature. So in my case, I don't have the phone number. I just want to show you how to change the font and make this text bold. So you can just click here, bold. But if you want to make it larger, you can click on this here and you can make your text larger. I just like to keep it simple and just keep it to normal. This one is bold, this one is not bold. But let's see now how to add the icons. So in order to add icons, you need to first download the icon in PNG format. Okay, if you want to do that, it's super simple. You just have to visit this website, and this is one of the websites that you can use. You can use any website that you want, which is called Icon Monster. Okay, so if you click here and you look for an icon, any icon that you want to add, so let's for instance want to add GitHub. So we go here, GitHub, we look for the icon, we can choose among different icons. And let's say that we want to use this one. We select PNG, as I previously mentioned. So here, PNG. And then also what we want to select is the size. Okay, this is very important because then you will not have to resize the icon. And in my case, I've seen that it looks nice if the icon is 24 pixels in size. Okay. You can have it bigger or smaller, as you prefer. So the GitHub icon by default is black, so we don't need to change the color here. We agree to use the license agreement, and then we download the icon. If you want to use another type of icon, feel free to do so. We save the file, so we save the file here, so the file is saved. We go back to our signature, and we click here in Insert Image, okay? So here I've already uploaded a couple of images before, but I will show you how to do it with this one. So we select a file from the device, we go in Downloads, and then we have the GitHub icon that we just downloaded, and we open it, okay? So now the icon should appear, okay, here it is. The reason why I told you to save it 24 pixel wide is because we don't have to change the size. Of course, you could have selected like a slightly bigger icon and then clicked on small, medium, large, or original. But I just like to 24, it works for me. If you want to have it slightly different size or slightly bigger, just when you download it from Icon Monster, just download it a little bit smaller. So now how do we add a link to this icon? Very simple. We just, with the mouse, we select the icon here, and then we press Control K on a Windows or Command K on a Mac, and we add the link that we want to this icon here. So for instance, in this case, I just want to add my GitHub. So I just copy the link to GitHub. So here I am. If you see text to display, just cancel this because you don't want to display any text, and then you press OK. Same goes with, for instance, if you want to add a link to YouTube. Okay, so we do the same thing, insert image. Let me actually show you from Icon Monster. So you can type YouTube here. And the icon is black by default, but if you select PNG and then we go same 24, here we are. We can actually change the color by clicking on this space here, and then we select the color that we want. So we want to have it a nice red. This is how it's going to look like. We agree, download. So now we also have the YouTube icon saved on our computer. So we go back here and we import this icon. So I already done it, but let's go back again, upload, select the file from the device, YouTube, open, and now it's going to import this icon as well. 1 second, it's coming up. So we go here, we copy the link, and then we select this icon, Control K again, paste the link, and that's done. So of course you can add as many icons as you want. I will just show you two. Then we need to go in signature defaults for new email use, and then we say default. We want to use the signature, and you can also decide to use it on reply forward use. Okay, so no signature. So at the moment there is no signature. Okay, so we go back here, we save the changes. Now that the changes are saved, we can now send an email, and you will see that you are going to actually have the icons when you send a new email. So as you can see here, we have Federico surname, position, company, and we have the icons, which are now clickable. So when someone will receive our email, the icon will be clickable, as I just showed you before. So let me just send an email to myself, just to prove you that. So I can add here the email, and then I send this email here, and then here is the email that is received. And now if I click on this icon that I just received, this is going to redirect me to my GitHub account. Thank you very much for listening. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you liked it, just give it a like or subscribe to my channel. One last thing that I want to mention is, if you want to remove these two dash here, go in settings, see your settings, and then scroll down back to your signature. Okay, and inside the signature, before quoted text, it replies, I remove the two dashes line that precedes it. So just go back here, save the changes. And now when you're going to send a new email, the two dashes are gone. Thank you very much for listening, and have a nice day.